Thanks for stopping, young blood. Mr. Grizzly broke down. It's just what I call my rig. I need to find a phone to make a call. I got this map here. You see a little truck? That's where we are now. Get me to a phone, and there's some dough in it for you. Let's go. So, young blood, where were you headed before picking me up? Guess you got a foreign work permit, huh? Don't worry, I'm on your side. Well, it started for a good reason. Now, I'm afraid things are getting too radical. What do you think? We didn't do everything the government said we did, believe me. Phone booth! Good job, young blood! Wait a minute, I'll be quick. Robert, can you hear me? Robert! Can you hear me? Robert! God damn it! We're losing time, young bud. I gotta get to a phone. We find a phone, and soon. We gotta find a phone. I don't like leaving my rig alone like that. Important cargo, young blood. Very important. Yep, but a lot of people are looking for my truck. just a huge tree covering the road. I'll make a note on the map. Let's roll! Gotta be a phone around here somewhere. You're calm. That's good. A phone booth? Good work. Wait a sec. I'll be quick. Hello? Robert? Yeah, we have a problem. The truck broke down. Yeah, right there. Yeah, the transmitter's all right. Right. Yeah. Fine. I'll be there. Yeah, thanks. No, I didn't. Understand me? Now let's get back to Mr. Grizz. Hopefully he's all right. Everything's here, young blood. What a relief. My friends will be here soon. You should go, okay? Here's the dough I promised. Thanks, young blood. And your secret is safe with me, too. I wish you luck on this grand adventure of yours.
License and registration.
Sure, just a second.
And why are you heading to the border?
I have a friend who lives nearby. That's it. Nothing illegal.
I see. Thank you.
What are you doing here alone? Don't be one of those kids sneaking into a truck. Believe me, you'll never make it. Now be careful out there. You hear?
Snacks and drinks? Can I help you at all?
Some items to help you on your journey.
Of course, I've sent them out on the road. Sent a few here too.
But the real protest here will go down on election day.
Kid, you've got to show more discretion. There are guards here who'd like nothing more than to arrest us.
Can we trust you?
Okay. Some kids try to hide in the trucks and get through that way. Of course, there's no guarantee you'll get past security. They got all kinds of security measures. I hope you find your freedom, kid. We'll be rooting for you.
I don't know if there is a best way. Once a way is discovered, the government adapts. You know what I mean? It's like a nuclear arms race between Teens and Tyrak. I don't know yet. Kind of low on cash at the moment. Maybe I'll turn back. Oh, well, this helps. Thank you. Good luck. I hope you make it.
Want some advice?
I was just trying to help.
Hey, see that door back there? Some kids say it leads to an abandoned tunnel. It's rumored you can cross by using it. But maybe it's just a trap. Something Tyrak uses to lure teens to their death. If the shoe fits.
Who wants to know? Sorry, I can't help you there. Me? I'm just a camper. I love the outdoors. Nope. Just a happy camper. I love all this fresh air. Sorry, I can't help you there. Me? I'm just a camper. I love the outdoors. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Snacks and drinks? Can I help you at all?
Freedom. Nothing is more important, but there are many others in Petra still looking for it. Their journeys have only just begun.